Hey, yo, 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 everybody. Generikb here, and welcome to a brand new game and series, Mafia 3. Now, a couple things before we get started. This is like my fourth time trying to record this. You may notice that there's no sound right now, and that is because this game and 2K Games has decided to put like some of the most famous copywritten music known to mankind in the intro. So I'm gonna play and we're gonna record. I know there's a lot of cutscenes in the game. Hopefully they're not gonna put a lot of music in it, because then it's gonna be really weird and disconnected and stuff like that to record. But here's hoping, all right? To give you a really quick warning, the beginning of this game has a very long cutscene, and it has some very fancy pants music. I don't want to like get a copyright restriction on that, so I'm going to cut it out of the main video here, but I'm going to put a link in the description to an unlisted video that will have that cutscene if you're like really, really interested in the backstory. Otherwise, I will explain at the end, before we start playing the game, I'll give you like the brief rundown. Okay, just wanted to let you guys know about that. Let's hit start game. Okay, I'm playing easy because I am playing on a controller and I'm not real good at the aim game with a controller, because I don't have my control, freaks. All right, and it's about to begin. Oh, that's right. Mafia 3 takes place in a fictionalized version of America South. So basically they're saying there was a turbulent time and place, including depictions of racism. We believe that racist beliefs, language, and behaviors, some characteristics in the game, are abhorrent. Bigotry, discrimination, prejudice, and racism. All right, so basically, like, they're going to be dropping the N-word. All right, here's the cutscene. Click on the link if you want to watch it. Okay. So, for those of you who couldn't be bothered to watch that side of things, sound like there's the kind of bad guy, Lincoln Clay, who may be that guy? And then there's another
still dude. Say this is the craziest goddamn thing I ever heard. Using real money to rob the feds.
Well, hey, man, not like this is our cash. This all came from Skeletta. Besides, peanuts compared to what we're gonna haul out of there.
Is everything we need to burn?
Yeah, that's it. I grabbed the keys to the truck, then we can get the fuck out of here.
Yeah. Get out of here.
Okay, so I'm this guy's name, Lincoln Clay. Look pretty cool. I look like a bit of a badass. Okay, I gotta get the keys to the truck.
Pick up the keys.
Well, okay. So I am walking. Yes, indeed, I'm walking. Okay, and X button is a door opening thing.
Still not sure about leaving him like this.
Oh. With the truck, just like we asked. Even grease his partner to make it look good. If you got doubts, why take the chance?
Oh, okay, that's cool. I'm gonna drop him. Okay, let me get those keys. Okay, get in the armored truck. I gotta drop this guy. How do I drop you? There we go. All right, that does it. Okay, so I got the keys. Oh, that's how you shoot the bullets.
You got the keys, so you can drive.
Oh, okay, that's how you
get the hell out of here.
I'm learning things. How do I get out? How do I drive? How do I get through this door? Aha, there's a door right here. Okay, I'm trying to figure out how do I run. Okay, yeah, just like typical. Yep. And I'm in. Ooh! Drive to the Federal Reserve. So am I a good guy or not good guy? That is the questions I ask myself. Okay, accelerate, handbrake. Oh, don't. Oh, that is a shoot button. I was trying to figure out how do I turn this off? I don't know how to turn it, but the radio is so low you probably won't hear it. All right. Oh, nice. Thank you for the
easy heading to town. We don't need the cops crawling up our asses.
Yeah, that's true. That is true.
That poor fuck back there, he ain't got no idea what he's in for.
What was his cut? 5%?
They're about, not like he'll be able to spend it. Feds will be watching his every move for the rest of his life. Probably be better we just whacked him.
If I learned anything in Nam, always a good idea to dangle someone out there. Use them to get everybody's attention, then you just slip away.
That's right.
So answer me this. What's the craziest thing you saw over there?
You don't want to know.
Hell, man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Oh, Georgie Marcano pays taxes.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh. Well, you going to answer the question or what?
We on the coast of Quang Nai.
What?
Evacuating the civvies for Charlie overran everything. Anyway, we getting him onto a medical ship, and this woman walks up. She got a baby in one hand and a leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp, and the MP stops her, tells her, you can only bring one thing on board.
I'm going to
shit. She tosses the baby into the water. MP goes ape, tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says to him? She says, I can always have another baby.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Wow.
Hey, man, you asked.
Yeah, but I thought you were going to tell me a story about some gook getting his dick blown off or something. I mean, God damn.
It's not a fault. But not like you think. The conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day, you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day, everything bombed flat. Woo. You put people up against the wall, they will do anything to survive.
That better have been one delicious fucking pig.
Yeah, baby versus a pig. I say. All right, so seems like we've got a little indicator over on the left that says, like, where we're going. So we're, like, 1,200 feet or something like that. It's beautiful. So this is supposedly open world. It's probably going to be, like, very Grand Theft Auto-esque. I have not seen any trailers or nothing. I just know I played a little bit of a older Mafia game and like before YouTube, and I really liked it. So I figured this would be a pretty good time. And I like Mafia, or B-Team. I wonder if we'll be able to just like steal cars. I'm imagining it's so. Oh, I'm running red light. Watch out what I do. I wonder if
the Missouri probably won't be too keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours.
Hey, what is that? Hey, what was that blue looking at me? Oh, okay, he just said something about it. I don't think they're too keen about something. Look at that person with a big head. Why do you have a big head and a Fallout suit? Fallout jumpsuit. Alright, so we here.
Time to see if these forged IDs are worth a fuck.
And where we go? Right, like, chomp? Oh, like, right in here. Okay. Ha-ha! We done did it.
Back it up to the loading dock.
Wow. What are these guys doing?
Some of these fellas might get a little rough with the language, and
well, ain't like I never been called nigga before.
I know, but I'm just saying, if I go along with it, ain't nothing personal.
The only thing I care about is getting our hands on that money.
Ooh, ooh. Okay, I see. So they're going to the Federal Reserve to get more money. Exit the vehicle. They better not be dropping the N-bomb on me.
That's when we make our move.
All right.
Okay. Oh, dude, you got a shotgun. What do I have? I don't know what I got.
Here we go.
All right, here we go.
Put your IDs up the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew.
Oh.
What the fuck's this shitheel doing here?
Him.
Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet.
Wow. Listen, I'm a human being. Well, you don't have to treat me like that.
You can follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burning room.
All
How
right.
much y'all bring in?
$238,546. Small bills, mostly.
I'll have Miss Gale call up to your office when we're done. She'll confirm the delivery.
Appreciate it.
Okay, follow the guard. What guard? This guard right here? Excuse me, sir. Oh no, must be the guard that's walking. Okay. Excuse me. Well, I'm just gonna be your mule here?
Got a gun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Oh, they took our guns. How's that gonna work, dude?
Burn room's down in the cellar. This way.
Burn room? I don't
I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while. He just got out the service.
And my cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now. Was in the Navy for two tours, got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Mm-hmm. Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job, but any old nigga who staggers in is hired on the spot.
Wow. Wow. Here I am. Sure is hot here. No, is this not when we do the... Oh man, this is gonna be...
Bastards better not be playing with each other back there.
Fuck you! Christ, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
That Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war. It's here, then it gets sent to Dallas, then it comes back. Yeah, it doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense.
Why don't you white folk are. Carry some money, too? Burn? Oh, it's literally burn room. Wow. Oh, wow, you lock us in.
Put those bags on the table there.
All right. You mean right over chomp? Let me put this money right over chomp.
Never done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger.
I guess the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
Fuck, that's some heat right there.
Used to use coal for it, but a year or so back we switched over to oil. Maintains a more consistent flame.
Here's some guy come around the house trying to switch me over to oil. Told him I wasn't interested. That guy was an asshole.
We need to move. Danny and Ellis should be coming up any time now.
Alright, give me a second.
Oh, shoot, man. Should I move that guy? Take him out, throw him in the thing?
Take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
Okay.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
All right. I'm dealing with the guards. Okay, how many guards there is? Two?
I am fucking exhausted.
Oh, press A to take cover.
We've been renting out. Called over there last night.
Oh, that's cool.
Told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks. And the man, his name's John, starts laying into me. Saying the least
Who are you talking to? That's what I'm talking about. Now I got his gun. I'm gonna take him.
Lincoln, get over here, man.
Well, hold on, man. I gotta drop this fool off. Okay. Aiming. Look down the sights. Press fire.
Lincoln, get over here, man.
Okay. Switching weapons. Quick swap. Just press the LB. I'm on it. Okay. I might start with a gun. Yeah, I'm here, dude. What's up? Oh, you want me to get that? Well. Do you see me, sneaky Pete?
Oh, boom. I hope this domination skeletor got us. Shit.
Oh, man. Why do I get the feeling that they gonna blame it on the black guy? You know what I'm saying?
Oh yeah.
All
right, go for it, Godzilla.
Godzilla? Is that racist? I can't. See, now they're gonna be playing music.
Holy fucking
shit. I mean, come on now. Bum, bam, bam, bum, bum, bum. Sorry, fellas. Why do they have to do this to me? I'm sorry, Phyllis. It's either this. Just read the subtitles. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, hell.
Damn it.
Hell no.
You triggered the fucking alarm?
Shit, I didn't notice this cage was on a different system. All right, we're gonna hold off the guards until Danny's done drilling. Hey.
Hey.
You gonna pull this off?
Yes, we is. Ooh. He looks evil. Okay, what do we do? I'm following you, bud. Oh! Yes, it is. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah! Oh! Oh, did you see that? How I reload, I wonder. Oh! Did I reload? Oh! Oh, man, I'm out of bullets. Okay. We going to get him? Come on now. Where's he? Is he coming over there? Oh. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, no. I'm out of ammo. Am I out of ammo? I'm trying, bud. I think I'm out of ammo. Oh, no, I'm not. I got... Come on now. Oh. Oh, now I got some.
Need to get behind some shit house rat. I get first crack at this asshole.
Ooh. Hey.
Come on, box in.
There we go. Okay, controls. You have aim assist set to low, high. Oh, I can. Yes. Right now I think it's on high. Okay. Okay, got me a better gun. Ooh, what's that? Beer bottles? Running around.
Help me up. Somebody help me up. Over here.
Goddamn, we sure kicked the hornet's nest this time.
Yeah, we did.
The only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapons stored in that armory. Bust the door open. I'll watch your ass.
My old man gonna shit a brick when he hears about this. Fuck! Fuck! Come on, open!
I got you. Probably open the armor gate. Do you need help?
Give me that damn thing.
Ooh, yeah, big strong guy. I'm gonna get him. Oh, look at that big gun back there. Yeah. Oh, man, I'm gonna go. Pop, 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 pop. Oh, lock pulling. Expose the lock, move the mouse, then press X. Okay. Step two, pull it, press X. One of the indicators. Okay. Okay. Did I do it? Did I do it? Oh, that's weird. Okay. Look at this bad boy. Oh, got some, just in case I needed some. Okay, now what do we do? Regroup with Yorgi. Hit him with smoke. Uh-oh, no.
Man, these guys ain't fucking around.
Where you at, dude?
Way worse than this over in Nam.
Oh, there you are.
Don't be shit. Stay close to the vault. Watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
Yeah. Where they at?
What the hell's he doing?
Well, oh. Sammy had men all over the place.
Oh, okay.
And one of them worked at a cleaner's and stole the uniforms Georgie Marcano and Lincoln Clay wore on the day of the robbery. Another one was a janitor at the Federal Reserve, and he provided a rough layout. The robbery of the Federal Reserve was timed perfectly, and none of it would have been possible without the involvement of Sammy Robinson, Lincoln Clay, and the rest of the black mob.
Black mob. Why is it gotta be a black mob? 1 week before Mardi Gras. Uh-huh. So is this before or after? Must be before.
You just come from Vietnam?
Yeah.
That's right. I was a Marine in the Pacific. You take it from me. Just because you're home doesn't mean you're back. You understand?
Yes, sir.
People around here, they don't get it. Never will. Keep your ass out of trouble.
If you know what I mean. And don't you go following that black gang. Oh, you can.
Sorry, I'm late. Got caught up crossing the bridge.
Don't worry about it. So it is right there.
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for my stepbrother, Lincoln Clay. You seen him? He used to get ticked off if you were even a minute late.
Kiss my ass.
There he is. How was the trip?
Be as how this is the first time in 4 years and somebody telling me where to go, what to do, or how to do it. It was fucking great.
Good. Don't you be drinking on the street.
What's new with the old man?
Man, don't even get me started on Pops. He used to pull his head out of his ass.
Same as ever then.
Brother, you have no fucking idea.
Damn, Ellis. She's looking good. Just like I left her.
Man, even I know not to fuck around with your cop.
All right, come on. I'm ready to go home.
That's littering. That's a that's an illegal offense. Okay, so routes. You can press that button to open your map. Press A at your destination. Select a mission on the map. Scroll through the objectives. Okay, so I'm here. This is my home. Drive to Sammy's bar. Is that where they want me to be? Well, I guess. I thought he said he's ready to go home. Maybe my home is bar. Okay, so I will. The old man's waiting for you back at the bar. Boom. Okay. We did it. And now we have a route. Who wants to know about it?
Doing right. Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, he's been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama had, you know how he gets.
How do I hump? That's a hump. Oh, look at that Jeep. That's a cool Jeep. That's the brake. I found it. I figured it out. Oh, excuse me, miss. Say, baby girl, how you doing? Can I holler at you a minute? All right, we're fine. All right, police awareness. They will attack you if you commit crimes, act suspiciously, or break traffic laws. Oh. Okay.
You remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want some. I say, sure. Free money as far as I'm concerned. Uh-huh. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than 3 words and he's yelling about the feds. How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Children? Like you got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, that was pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
No way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he'd keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the Hilo in Frisco, just selling the French wall. Georgie's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. Georgie's a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a 3-way split.
I don't know.
Oh, cop.
I kind of need
cop,
to lay
cop,
low
cop.
A bit, figure some things out.
Yeah.
Where the cop all at? Right. I don't even see where the cop at. Apparently, is he right behind me? Who cop? You see that blue thing? Is it an undercover cop? Oh, no, he's right there. Wow. So I gotta be cool and just sit here.
Once you get settled in, I was thinking we can go to this new club in the French Ward. Maybe double date it.
Well, who the hell am I gonna go with? Your great Aunt Beatrice?
Oh, God. I ever tell you I accidentally saw her without a shirt once?
Oof.
That woman has the droopiest, nastiest tits I've ever seen.
Oh.
They were like two sacks of potatoes with nothing in them.
Yeah, like that was a fucking accident.
Hey, man, fuck you. I was damn lucky to walk away from that one. Anyway, you'll go with Regine.
Regine?
Believe me, once you see her, you're gonna want to dig right in.
Matter of fact,
she got half the guys in the hollow sniffing around, asking her out. Turns them all down. She's only got eyes for you, Lincoln Clay.
Get out of my way.
Fuck you.
Wait and see, man. One look and your peck is gonna pop right out.
Okay, so I gotta get out. X, get out. Here we go.
Come on, we're going through the front. I ain't having your wall here. I ask you the back door.
Well, that's what I'm trying. If I can figure out how to open up the door.
Panhandling out in front of the train station.
Pleasure, man.
Boy, I send you to bring Lincoln Clay home. Not the big nigga who ate him.
Well, shit, old man. I finally went somewhere they knew how to cook.
Welcome home, son. How are you?
I'll be better once I get some of that shine in me.
Afghan whiskey. I would like to make a toast.
Mm-hmm.
My father used to say that the real worth of a man came from the mark he left on the world. When Lincoln first told me he was joining the military,
mm-hmm.
I was against it. Too dangerous, I say.
See, why they
let those people fight their own war, I say.
Why the music in the back?
But then I realize.
Why you screw me?
Lincoln needed to go out and make his mark. And that's precisely what he did. I'm so, so proud of you.
Oh.
Pour Lincoln!
Pour Lincoln!
Bienvenue à la maison!
Pour Lincoln! Bienvenue à la maison!
À la maison! À France, à France! À bout de bout! Oh, who's this chubby cheek woman?
Nice seeing you, Lincoln.
That's Father James.
Oh, I kept you in my prayers.
I really appreciate that, Father.
Now, who wants to get shit faced?
Wow!
It's hard to explain what it's like coming home from war.
Mm-hmm.
Elation. Fear. Guilt. Imagine being trapped in a dark room,
mm-hmm.
and there's no way out.
Yeah.
And every fear, every nightmare you ever had is in that room with you. And there's no escape from any of it. And then one day, a door opens and you're free to go. Just like that. The thing is, you made your peace with your terror and your fear of death. And now part of you is afraid to leave it behind.
Ooh, he's gonna have a hangover.
But what choice do you have? Every soldier has to walk through that door, one way or another.
Man, whiskey's going hoy in the morning.
Hell, yep. Man, just sleep it off. The room's the same as he left it.
I'm gonna take the basement.
The basement? Why the fuck you wanna crash down there?
I'll see you in the morning.
Man, that wall must have really fucked you up.
You don't even know. What's he gonna do? Sleep by the washing machine? Taste of the action. Go to bed in the basement. Even though you have a perfectly good room upstairs. Oh, hey, Playboy. Hey, don't mind. Kids, look away. Look away, kids. This ain't for you. Playboy magazine. That's weird. This video game is brought to you by Corn Whiskey and Playboy magazine. Alright, so I guess I'll go bed. Is that the thing? I just want to look around a little bit, just see what we're looking at here. Okay, well, I guess we'll go bed. See you in the morning. I'm going to make, I've made an executive decision. We're going to have long episodes like we do on Fallout, because it's story-based. No point in having a little 30-minute episodes. Oh, hey, look out. world. Boogeyman. Boogeyman dream. Current objective met. I went to bed. Talk to Sammy and Ellis. Okay. So we're going to go talk to Sammy and Ellis. They must be upstairs. They're cooking up breakfast. Breakfast, man. You know, I would love to have some scrambled eggs, bacon. Like in real life, IRL.
We have two nickels to rub together. Now we're paying for all that food. Jesus Christ.
Watch that mouth of yours.
We wouldn't be in this mess if you would have listened to me.
What mess?
Not something you need to worry about, Lincoln. I got it under control.
Under control? God damn it, you need
a... Boy, I'm not warning you again.
Have it your way, old man.
Oh. Let him be. He needs to cool off.
He's not telling me what's got him so riled up.
We've been having problems with the Haitians.
Oh.
Like I say, I got it under control.
Oh, the Haitians.
Well, truck's all loaded up. I figure we got enough out there for... Should I come back?
In honor of your returning to us safe and sound, I made a donation to Father James here. Supplied him with food he can hand out to some of our needier family.
Well, I was hoping you'd lend me a hand, Lincoln, and give you a chance to see the neighborhood.
Mm-hmm. Stay with the Haitians. How serious is it?
Ah, you know Ellis. Someone looks at him the wrong way, he's on them like a wet dog.
Like I said, I can come back.
Nonsense. Lincoln needs to get out. Enjoy the day. Besides, be good for the two of you to spend some time together.
Mm-hmm.
Go on. Those people waiting on their food.
Okay. I don't know.
Oh, I saw Langan a couple times once he was first back. He told me he wanted to leave town, head out to California. Now, he had a friend in the service who could get him a job working at the Mare Island shipyard. And the only reason he came back was to tell Sammy and Ellis goodbye. Mm-hmm. But then he found out about the trouble Sammy was having with those Haitians. So he decided to stay and help. Those Haitians, they are bad news.
Mm-hmm. I don't trust no Haitians.
No talking Lankin out of it. Whatever else he might have become, Lankin was always loyal. Mm-hmm.
Them Haitians with their, like, luau's and their grass skirts and their pineapples and coconuts. Can't stand volcanoes, tiki drinks.
Welded, most likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. Gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like to hear it, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
Oh, serve the gumbo. Oh, my God, gumbo. Oh, boy, do I like me some. Hello, brother.
Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
There you go, my good man. Gumbo. Oh, man. Man, do I like gumbo.
Warm meal, warm heart. Full shot.
Hey, you go, brother. My brother from another mother.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Well, hey there, baby girl.
Nice to see you.
Hey, what's up, my sister from another mister?
You're delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessings mine, ma'am.
That's nice. You're doing community service.
A couple of days back and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Man, that's nice. I feel good about myself. Oh, look at this fine young lady.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
That's pretty funny.
No, hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Regine?
Oh, that's Regine.
Nice to see you around the holler again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Uh-oh.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Uh-oh.
We got trouble. Run, Regine.
Kill the Haitians. Oh, man. Oh, I did it. Vault cover L and Y.
Well, get your guns.
Watch out.
Oh, yeah.
You boys ought to be
ashamed.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh. No, no, you do what? No. Oh. Oh, pick up your gun. Give me that gun. Oh, beat tar out of him. What is this? What you got there? Oh, voodoo bones. Uh-huh. 1, 2, 3, 5 bones. Oh, that's bad.
Francois Papa Doc Duvalier was elected president of Haiti in 1957. By 1959, he had created a secret police called Tonton Macoot, and people started to flee. Most of them settled in the southern United States. Now, mixed in with the good, hard-working people were hardened criminals. They formed the backbone of what became the Haitian gang. Now, Lincoln found out they set up in the swamps and were led by a man named Baca.
Baca? Doesn't that mean, like, poop in some language?
You and James done already?
You got jumped by the Haitians. It's time you level with me. Tell me what's really going on.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yes. It is time.
I suppose it is.
Tell me what's going on, Papa. Papa, can you hear me?
6, 7 months ago, folks in the hollow started getting robbed. Money, jewelry, things of that nature.
Yeah.
Didn't take long for us to figure out it was the Haitians.
Yeah.
Then those batas on velour started going after the lottery.
How much money are we talking about? How much?
Enough that we're in deep shit with Sal Marcano. Haven't kicked up to him in 3 months.
Jesus Christ. If I deal with them, that gives us time to settle up with Marcano, right?
Right.
Let me worry about Sal. He and I go way back. But this thing with the Haitians, it's time for it to end.
Then I'll end it. Me. Big boy.
You and Ellis need to handle it.
We will, Papa.
How are we gonna find him?
Back in the 20s, folks used to pull salt out of the bayou. They even built themselves a little shanty town. When the Depression hit, they abandoned it. That's the only place this could have come from.
We're gonna need guns and ammo.
Uh-huh.
Call this number. But do it away from here. No sense tipping anybody off.
Yep.
Or we could sweep the hollow, track down and kill every last one of those cocksuckers, then we wouldn't have to worry about it.
The last thing folks in this neighborhood need to see is colored people killing each other. Do this quiet. Away from here.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Once we eliminate whoever's running the show, the rest of them will go down on their own. Trust me.
All right, soldier boy.
Soldier boy.
I'll follow your lead.
Be careful, yeah?
Superman.
Those Haitians are a hard people. Do not ever underestimate them.
Oh, I won't, Papa. Oh, we gonna wreck them so hard.
C'est lié que c'est diverse c'est suscite hostilité.
English, please. You in America. We speak American. In this country, USA. Where are we at now? Whoa, we in the swamp. Never going to be over.
You sure this is how you want to play this?
I don't know.
Last thing they're going to expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the row. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this will all be behind us.
Okay, where are we going? Who go where? Oh, yeah. Swim to the dock. Oh, wow, this is going to be something. I'm swimming to the dock. I'm swimming to the dock. Huh? Now, how do I get up on this dock? You going to... Oh, wait. I figured it out.
How many men we send? 2 teams. One's going to hit the bar. The other's going out.
Okay, stalking. Stalk your enemies. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. White indicator. Get too close, they'll expand, they'll come looking. Make less noise. Okay.
Perlis. Boss says that we have to burn down half the hollow to get to Sammy. We're doing it. Ain't stopping to that
okay,
old man.
Go slow, go slow, go slow.
Papa Legba, open the gate for me. Actor Bon Legba, open the gate.
Wrong button.
This
That's cool. Now I was hoping. Okay, there's someone coming this way now. Okay, he's right over there. I'm gonna wait for this other dude to see where he's gonna go. Is he turning this way? Yep, he's going around. We're just gonna wait for that guy to move around a little bit. That should work just fine. Okay, pick up that gun. And look at me. I am the knight. I am the knight. Hi-ya-ha-ha-ha. Oh yeah. And all right. So we've done that much. We're gonna go sneak inside here. This is pretty cool, man. We gotta find Baka. Okay, there is a dude in there. So maybe, no, can't sneak around that way. Okay. A couple dudes down there.
Should have killed that old man a long time ago.
Think the boss was worried that Sammy would involve Marcano. Oh. Hey, shh. Boy, you best stop that.
Shit about some worn out nigga. Long as the money's coming in, Marcano don't care who's handing it to him.
Uh-huh. Okay. So he's walking off that way. Okay, whistling. Ooh! Okay, we can whistle them. Thin out the herd. Well, I don't need to whistle because you're dead man! Dead man! Okay, I'm gonna pick him up. And just drop him back over here. Just in case, you know, there's a problem. Okay, let's see. Which one was whistle? None of those seem to be whistling. What was the whistle button? Oh well. Guess we'll find out later. Okay, that guy's just hanging. He's hanging right there. So we gonna, oh no, oh good Lord God. Here we go, sleeper hold. No dreams, only sleep. Okay, oh I'm feeling good. Now I'm usually pretty terrible at the sneak game, so don't get too upset if I alert everybody and their brother. Oh, there's a bunch of dudes here. Oh, shoot. That's not what I want to do. Oh, okay, that worked. That didn't seem to work too much. Now, you'd think I'd be able to grab a beer bottle and, like, toss it, but that doesn't seem to do anything either. Okay. Let's see. Oh, let's see if we can do something like this. Huh? And then if we go. That brought a guy over. Sweet. That did pretty good. Huh? We're just gonna wait for it. You gonna walk around here? Come on, boy. And. Oh.
Y'all got your guns?
No.
You picked the wrong folk to fuck with.
Who? Who did?
No pain till you know me.
Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Okay, I got shot. I'm hiding.
I'm out in front.
Like I said.
I'm out in front.
Sheet. Oh, no. Don't kill. There we go. X to reload. Everything's fine. All right. We good. I'm better.
Shit, I'm taking cover.
Okay. Oh, that guy's taking cover. Okay, I see that guy.
We must have scared that bitch off.
We headed that way. Get eyes over there.
We ain't stopping till we find you, bruh.
You won't find me, bruh. Because you about to get...
Don't...
Yep. Oh! I'm gone.
Tear this place apart.
Nope, I'm gone. I'm gone as gone can be. Ooh, no witnesses. There he is. Hey, dude. Oh, he thinks he's gonna come over. Uh-huh.
You don't. Oh, door.
That was pretty good, right? That was pretty good.
Let's pick a new spot.
Okay, what's up? What's up, people? Maybe we all right now? Oh, that's not good. Okay, you don't see me.
Get over there and look.
No, don't get over there and look. Who else is gonna get over here and look? Oh, there's a guy right there. Oh, there's two guys. Shoot. Okay. They're searching.
We ain't stopping until we find.
Oh man, I almost snuck up on him.
Thank Christ he's gone.
Go, look.
No. I don't want no more looking. We don't need another hero. There's a guy. Oh, there's a couple dudes right there. Oh. Fine. Okay, you gonna come over?
We ain't stopping till we find you, bruh.
Uh-huh. Well. There it is. Nice! Poof! Okay. I am so hidden right now. You don't see my
head. We ain't stopping till we find you, bruh.
You don't even see my head pop over here. And hiya! Oh, there he is. There's a guy. Okay, I'm gonna just shoot. Straight up shoot. Maybe I'm fine. Oh!
I will look over here.
Couple guys. It's not good.
Got on.
Okay.
Papa Legba owns my head. Motherfucker.
Oh! Okay. Needed to happen. That needed to happen. Dude, that kind of looks like a really good gun. I'm gonna get that. Oh, is someone else coming? Oh no, I think that guy's hurting. Well, sorry, pal. Oh yeah. Oh man, that's kind of gruesome. That some of them are like not quite dead. Okay, I think he's gonna be in there. My guess is that we've killed them all, but maybe not. Okay, let's go sneak around. Okay, we can't sneak around in there. Oh, there's like a health kit in there. Okay, maybe we do that. How we get in this place? Aha! Yep. Alright, got a little bit of health back. They must be in here.
You dishonor your African blood.
Fuck you!
You have no right, Boozy.
Should have killed me when you had the chance, asshole.
First,
did I kill him? I might have killed him. What is this? Hiya! Come here, Baka.
Fuck you. Who won, Bata? Fuck you.
You made a big mistake going after the Hollow.
Hollow? That's one of my places, Zeke. Coward! That's why it's all. Fuck me. Not on such a white man.
The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
Mm-hmm.
You are no better than you.
Oh, the old Vietnam neck snap. Uh-oh. Baby girl, what are you doing in there? Uh-oh.
You can't take those shoes! You fucking pig! Damn you to her!
Take it easy!
Take it easy! He kept me in there, locked in there, day and night. Beat me, use me. I kissed you, motherfucker!
Whoa.
You and your entire goddamn family!
He's dead! He can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
It's over.
Over. This is never going to be over. Pajamas
to you too. What's wrong with you, girl? You can come live with us.
Fucking Haitians.
That's what I'm saying.
Sammy's boys in there.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, I think this might be a good spot to end this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to leave a like. Helps me out so very much. And until next time, take care. Brush your hair. I see you when I see you. Purse. Brush your hair. Oh.